Good morning, dear listeners.
Murile mtaba kuchizabitu abakundwa.
As usual, this is Olumurirwen's program.
Nkabuto shaur Olumurirwen'si.
We are sorry for the delay.
Mtusasira abo kucherewa.
Yeah, we had the technical issues in the studio.
Tatine hobuzi buche abo byoma mu studio.
We want to believe that now you're clearly listening to us.
Ntwenda kwikiriza ngo hati muturukize turyambe hobuzima.
Maybe somebody will confirm that to us.
Naza kugira watsindikira ubutumwa twamye ngo cyo nuko kiri.
So we can be motivated to continue ministering.
Tugira amanya kugumizamo.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the name of Jesus Christ.
Izina Yesu rusimwe.
So as usual, my name is Davis.
Kabutosha ninye Davis.
I've come with my son Mujuni.
Nije na mtawana wanje Mujuni.
And we are here to minister to you.
Kandi turyaha okubahereza.
In the word of God.
Mu kigambo cya Ruhanga.
The word that sets the captives free.
Ekigambo ekikomora abaryombo kwatwa.
So let's pray again.
Mwana katushabe hamwe.
Father, we say thank you so much.
Tata tugira ngo bari munonga.
For the opportunity to minister to your children.
Aha umugisha ubwo kuhereza abana bawe.
We wait on you this morning.
Ntukurindira akasheshaka.
Holy Spirit.
Mwirukwera.
We trust you to minister to the church this day.
Ntukwesiga ukugamba ne kanisa izoberi.
It's the day the Lord has made.
Nizoba eruhanga yakora.
We eager to receive of him as our Father.
Tinechika okutunga kuruga haruwenka tata.
Use us Lord as your own vessel.
Koze semukama nkebe koze subyawe.
Thank you.
Webare.
We bless your name.
Izina lyentisa kitinisa.
In Jesus' name.
Omu izina lya Yesu.
And also take authority.
Kandi twari ubushobozi.
Over every forces of darkness.
Ahama go na go irima.
That never wants the word of God to be preached.
Agatenga kwikiriza kigambo cyaranga kuvururwa.
We break them now.
Ntugahera wati.
In the mighty name
of Jesus. Omu izina lya Yesu lya mani.
We declare.
Nturangira.
That devil you conquered.
Mstame wasangurwa.
You shall by no against the will of God.
Tokwija kubasa okuzibiro kunda kwa ranga na kachi.
In the name of Jesus.
Omu izina lya Yesu Kristo.
Ebya handikiro
ni bigira turi abasinguzi no kukiraho kurabira muri Yesu Kristo. Mwe na kasheshaka nturangira ro businguzi bwitu omu izina lya Yesu Kristo. Mwe mu buhereza bwa kasheshaka nturangira ro businguzi bwitu omu izina lya Yesu Kristo. Ntusimizana lya wayi mukama. Aha bo singuzo omu izina lya Yesu. Amen. Amen.
Yes. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yeah, we're glad for the feedback from the listeners.
Ntusima abahurukiza bari yomba tuherezo butumwa ngo muturukirize.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Mwe bari mnonga.
Encouraged.
Tuwagarwa mamani.
Amen.
Amen.
Yeah. Yeah. So let's continue with the series on cultivating your call.
Mwaka tugumize mu nenye jisa zitu aha ukwitera ninga shoku injiro kwetu
wakwitu. Just allow us not to do the recap.
Kanda habubu ire tuturagaru chembitu wetu haejire.
Yeah, but one thing I want to let you know this morning.
Kwa nkachi mwache nikuwe nangu manyaka sheshaka.
Is that God has a way he calls his servants.
No kujiranguru hangai ne umuringu ugwaru kweta mabantu be.
The way he called Elisha.
Okuya Isrelisa.
Is different from the way he called Samuel.
Nukutana nukuya Isere Samuel.
Different from the way he called David.
Kanu kutana nukuya Isere
Davide. Different from the way he called Davis.
Kutana nukuya Isere Davis.
So nobody can really say that he has mastered the formula with which God calls his people.
Mwenye tina rukubasa kujirangwa heze kutungo bukugu omuringo gura hangaru kweta mwabantu.
The only thing we have to do is to just open our hearts to God and allow him do his will.
Kure kechi tuine kukora no kuigura rangwa mtema gwetu tukamwichiriza kakuru kunda kwe.
Praise the name of Jesus.
Izina Yesu rusimwe.
Hallelujah.
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 Exactly. So all you have to do is to submit to God.
Mbwenu yucho wine kora no kwe haya ruhanga.
Until the time when he will separate you for a special mission.
Obwara kwa hurombandi abomuru mogumtano.
Praise the Lord.
Mkama simwe.
Learn to submit to that spiritual father that God has put above you.
Oje kwe hayo ahariyogwe oshomoyo umukamatira higuri yawe.
Yes, yeah, learn to submit.
Yega kwe hayo.
Until such a time when you'll be separated for a special mission.
Okusanyo bora yahugwe bora harugwe bora yahurwe okereza okahereza bwo umuntu mugumu
tano. Soon, praise the Lord.
Kandi tuzakuba humbire bice mu kama simwe.
Yes, we began when we were so many, I remember.
Katana katuri benji obutwe turi abasigazi bato.
But later on God deployed us in different areas.
Kandi bwo mu kama yatwereza mu mwanya yeta kushana.
One young man I know who was deployed in London.
Hariho nasagaza ntugo nkumanya mu kama yatumire London.
Yeah, he's serving God in London.
Ariyo nahereza mu kama mu Rwongereza.
We were with him at the university.
Konka tukatura hamwe nawe aha university.
Praise the Lord.
Mu kama simwe.
He was doing I think something social work or yeah, but today he's serving God.
Akana shoma nke bya social work kongati na hereza ruhanga.
Me, I'm not born from here.
Nyowete ndinzarwa yomu.
But God deployed me in Angola.
Konka mu kama akantuma muri Angola.
Praise the Lord.
Mukama simwe.
Yeah, so just submit to God.
Mwenu iwo yorobere mukama.
And in his own time.
Dero ombwire bwo bwenyine.
He will make things beautiful.
Na ija kuletera byona byaba birunji.
Praise the Lord.
Mukama simwe.
Yeah, he never falters, he never fails.
Tarema kandi taremererwa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I've seen him call the unqualified.
Murebere na yeta abatashemire.
And qualify them.
Kandi abahindura bashemire.
May he qualify you this morning
in the name. Ni shabangu akindura shemira kashesha ko mu izina rya Yesu.
Personally, I was such a timid young man.
Nyowe nkanye nkaba ndyo musigazi w'ikinyabwoba.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I was there from the background of religion.
Nkaba ndyo kwe nkuriro mu dini.
I was actually striving to know God.
Nkaba ni mfuba kugira ngo umanye
Ruhanga. I had no personal relationship with him.
Konka nkaba ntine kakwate na Ruhanga nko muntu.
I did my best to serve religion.
Nkakore kinabe nimbasa ukuhereze dini nko musigazi.
But I want to tell you that did not help me.
Konka nyera kubagambira ngo cyo tikiranyambire.
Until one day when I chose to say yes to Jesus.
Okusizwa barumwe obuna yakire Yesu ntego.
And from that time.
Kandi kurwo bwirobwe.
He kept changing my life.
Akagumzamo nahindura magara ganje.
Transforming me for his own glory.
Na mpindura habwe kitintu sache.
He rearranged my personal interests.
Yatebekane sebe nabe ntwara nkabikuru.
He rearranged my thoughts.
Yatebekane sebe tekateko byanje.
A new personal together.
Na hindukira kimwe muntu musya. Ne nshabango kiniwe kikobeho umuzina rya Yesu Kristo. Kugira ngo bitekateko byo bitebekane sebe busya umuzina rya Yesu Kristo.
Will fully be after the things of the spirit.
Kugira ngo mutuma gwawe gorekerere bintu byo moyo.
In the name of Jesus.
Omu izina rya Yesu Kristo.
The thoughts will be realigned.
Kugira ngo bitekateko byo bitegumbuteka busya umukuratire kigambo cya Ruhanga.
In the name of Jesus.
Omu izina rya Yesu Kristo.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yeah, so we are going to see how God actually calls different people.
Mwen twenda kureba ku Ruhanga arukwita abantu batarukushana.
Yeah, people with different weaknesses.
Abantu abinobweremwa bw'imiringo itakushana.
Transforms them.
Akabahindura.
And begins to use them for his own
glory. Akatandika kubakozesa habwe kitenza
cye. One thing I've realized about this.
Ekintu kimwe kimpereza kwego muri ebi.
God takes you through a process.
No kugira ngo Ruhanga nakurabya umubwire bwo kwega.
You don't just wake up and become great.
Tokwimuka mu kasheshe ukabwa mani.
And actually nobody inherits greatness.
Kanangwa ukubwa mani tina kungura.
Yeah, you cannot say that I inherited this greatness from my spiritual father. You have got to go through the kiln. You have gone to go through the process.
Tokagira utinyowe nkahungura ukubwa mani ku rugarita to w'umoyo notekwa niyo kurawo mutanuru ukagira ubwiro bwarabo mukutendekwa.
Yes, right, it's a tanuru, yeah, the kiln. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So exactly. So we see David being anointed by Prophet Samuel.
Ntureba na Samuel na shuka mashtara Daudi.
And of course this was really after God's instruction.
Kande ichi chikaba chidi omukoresherwa Ruhanga.
One would imagine that everything would just follow in line.
Mwana muntu akateka kirengo hashahe je burukimwe kikanciza kuzombuteka bwa Daudi.
David still struggling actually for survival.
Konkantureba Daudi na afuba kugira ngo agume wahurire.
Yes. Yeah, though amid this over it, we see the unfolding of the grace of God.
Konka hagati yebyo byona nturebe babaza Ruhanga nzigumisa mukweyoreka.
We see him in the cave of Adullam.
Ntumureba umunyanga ya Adullam.
With vain men around him.
Aye nabashija bo mu biro rw'abantu
bemotorire. Ntureba Sawulo
na muhiga.
Yeah, and this is a man who was already separated by God.
Kando guno mushije wabere yahwirwa ba Ruhanga.
Anointed to
serve. Ashirwa majuta kuhereza Ruhanga.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
But the Lord still subjected him to a process.
Konka mukama yagaruka yamurabyo mu bwire bwo kutendekwa no kombekwa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So you must accept the process.
Mwene otekwa kwikiriza
bwire. You really want to become great.
Wabano nda kuba man.
Actually submission is part of the process.
Nangwa okoroba ni kimwe ahamate ahamtendera yo kurabo mbwire
bwire. Exactly. So yeah, sometimes submitting to us some of us already spiritual parents may not be an easy job.
Mwene bumwe okorobera bamwe muri twababire batatu moyo nti baso butanguha.
I know it may not be an easy job.
Ni manyangu tchangui.
But if that is the right way up, then you must follow.
Konkoko gwaban gwo mahando gora rabe mukutemba no de kwa gukura
tya. Yeah, you must follow because there are people who dodge it actually.
Arahaba ntabwo kugwesha arabakaraba harubaje.
But usually they are not shortcuts.
Konkoko obutosha taruho panya erukusya kwa man.
Nobody ever deceive you that they are shortcuts to greatness.
Hatarigira owa kubiha ngo haraka handa kahihi akokora kakubwa man.
No, it doesn't happen like that.
Tich kubasa kwa uchitio.
Yeah, even God's own son Jesus Christ.
Na namwana warahanga wenyeni Yesu Kristo.
He didn't take a shortcut.
Taratu irepanya.
He was born the way we are born into this world.
Akazarwa nko kutuzarwa mu nsomo.
He didn't fall from heaven to earth.
Taragwire narwo mu igura kazo munsi.
Because you know he was alive before even the creation of the earth.
Abo kwantu chimango akabaruho no bwensi yabeta kahanjuru.
Because the Bible say that for God so loved the world that he chose to send. He sent somebody already had.
Ahabo kuba Bible nejangu ruhangana ko yakunzirensi akahayo. Nchimasa ngo akahayo yabirayine.
Oyo akahayo yabirayine. But he didn't fall from heaven.
Konka taragwire narwo mu iguru.
He humbled himself.
Akechureza.
To the process that every servant of God goes through.
Ya yechureza kurabo muhanda ugu omuherza ranga wena ine kurabamo.
Praise the name of Jesus Christ.
Izina Yesu
he was born.
Yazarwa.
He lived.
Yaturaho yagira magara.
Like any other person.
Nko muntu ndijo wena.
He had foster parents.
Ayagira bazire abo munsi.
They raised him.
Bamukuza.
They reprimanded him like any other.
Bamukabukira nko kwabazire bakabukira abana.
Until
okusyobuyire.
When he set out.
Obuya simbuyire.
For the real ministry.
Okukora obuhereza bwenyini.
Of saving mankind.
Obwo kukiza omuntu.
From the bondage of sin.
Okurugombo kwatwa bwekibi.
So, if Jesus could face that, then when who are
Yesu,
you?
Yesu kwari yabena araba kumukubasa kuraho muri yecho kandi wo niwo
ha. Sicho kugira ngo manya ngo amashuta waga yoherizo bawaga tuwara hati wabankananka muizoba rumwe reka kugambira nibandi bakubiha.
You cannot tap into the anointing and you become somebody in one day. That is
okay,
a lie.
Some of the anointing I think can even be dangerous. If anybody lays his hands on you and he says, I see you going to nations. Oh my God. Imagine now the process you're going to go through for you to qualify actually to go to the nation.
Ah, majutaga mwana angwana gatekwa kobagariya gamana munonga. Umuntu yafuta hembe kona akagira ati ni nkureba no zo mahanga. Tandika kuteka urugendo rurarabe mu
kya
ukiko mahanga.
Exactly. Don't just look at boarding a plane.
Utaka kanureba no tembe nyonyi.
Look at how you're going to go through the process.
Tandika kureba ko rarabe mu kutende
kwa ku. The kind of furnace you're going to face.
Okuteka teke ntanure yurarabe mu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And then one day you
Did
so let's see the prophecy come to pass.
No, ija kureba bwo nabibwa hikirira.
Praise the Lord.
Mukama simwe.
So God calls failures.
Mwenu ruhangana yetabaremirwe.
Yes, and he qualifies them.
Kandi abahindura abakushikiriza.
Yes, we looked at Moses.
Tukareba Musa.
Moses, yes. I hinted on him.
Mukamugambaho.
Yes. In the previous teachings, Moses had failed before.
Musa akaba yaremirweho akiri Misiri.
We all know that.
Twena ntushimanye cyo.
Now if you look at Exodus chapter 3,
warebo mukuru geshura yakashatu.
This man really had a lot of inferiority complex.
Omushijo gwakabayine obuteyikereza mu bwinji.
For sure he was not the best.
Kandi tuwayabira yashemiro kushira yombuyire.
But he was God's choice.
Konkano werhanga yabira yatorine.
You may not be the most eloquent.
No basa kuba taru kusinga yo kugambaje.
But once you are God's choice.
Konka wabari werhanga yatorana.
Then you are that.
No bari we.
So if you see in chapter 3 verse 11.
Mwen tuare ba mshorongu kumina gumwe.
God is saying, but God said to Moses. Verse 10 says, so now go, I'm sending you to Pharaoh. To bring my people the Israelites out of Egypt.
Umushorongo gwikumi atanahabwe cyo jisha ngutuma haru farao oyi habantu banje abisirayelo muri Misiri.
But Moses said to God.
Ukamusagira ruhanga.
Who am I that I should go to Pharaoh and bring
Israelites out of Egypt? Ninyo ha ukuturukira farao nkiha abisirayelo muri Misiri.
And God said.
Nanga yamugira.
I'll be with you.
Buzimazima ndiyabaniwe.
And this will be the sign to you that it is I who have sent you. When you have brought the people out of Egypt, you will worship God on this mountain.
Akamanyiso akarahamya kuninya nakutumire naka koroba wihira abantu muri Misiri muri yaherereza ruhanga harushozoru.
Praise the Lord.
Kama simwe.
Then verse 14.
Ogwikumenena.
God said to Moses,
I am
who I am. This is what you are to say the Israelites. I am has sent me to you. Verse 15. God also said to Moses,
said to Israelites,
the Lord, the God of your fathers, the God of Abraham, the God of Isaac, and the God of Jacob has sent me to you. This is my name forever, the name you shall call me from generation to generation. Next chapter 4. See verse 10. Moses is still giving excuses. So Moses said to God, pardon your servant. I have never been eloquent. He's quoting history. Neither in the past nor since you have spoken to your servant. Even since I started having fellowship with you, I am slow of speech and tongue. He had impaired speech. So the Lord said to him, who gave human beings their mouth? This is the same question you should always ask yourself. God doesn't make mistakes. If he has called you, he knows you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
He knows that you're not eloquent. He knows that you're not very educated. Because he can call you actually and he sends you to the educated.
Now,
every time you're sure that it is God calling you, be confident of one thing, that he does not make mistakes. So the Lord said to him, and this was a very good question, who gave human beings their mouth? In other words, he can modify it to be anything. He says, who makes them deaf or mute? Who gives them sight or makes them blind? Is it not I, the Lord? Now go. I will help you speak and will teach you what to say. I want to say the same to you, that the Lord will give you what to say. So you don't need to fear. You don't need to worry. Hallelujah. But you see, verse 13. This man insists. Pardon your servant, Lord, please send someone else.
Musaya mugarukamu atumukama wanje ninkweshengereza uworo kwenda kutuma mutume.
Send someone else.
Atuma yondijo.
How many times have you told God the same?
Nemirundenga hebu wagambira ruhanga kigambo nkecho.
Actually, he made God angry when you see verse 14.
Nangwa kanyizi ya ruhanga wali mugu 14.
The Lord's anger burned against Moses and he said, what about your brother Aaron the Levite? I know he can speak well. He is already on his way to meet you, and he will be glad to see you. You shall speak to him and put words. Moses was meant to put words in the mouth of, actually, to Aaron, he was a God. I will help both of you speak and will teach you what to do.
Mukama yagerera Musa ikintu gakingi yagira Aaron mwinesho murevi taroho ni manya we kwa kubasa kugambaje kandi reba hata naija kubugana kwa akurebe naija kwesimira ha mutima uryaga mu mugambire otebe gambo umukanwa ke nanye ndi yabanda hamwe na kanwa ke kanwa kawe nake mbahabure ebimurukora.
Aha, verse 16, he will speak to the people for you, and it will be as if he were your mouth, and as if you were God to him. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. So this feeling of send somebody else with people have failed before. Probably in your first sermon, nobody got born again. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. But the Lord still says, go, you are the one
I'm saying.
So now, I want to encourage you that is how God works. Actually, when you feel that you can do it,
why is that?
Many times, actually, you cannot. Hallelujah.
Amen.
God seems to send the young. Yes, you read for us Jeremiah 1:6. As though they qualified, they already eloquent, strong, mature are not there.
Na tumabato oshangwa ba kuzire abakumanya gamba jekanda ba shongo chire tbaruhoninga ba huireyo.
Now when you look at verse 6, yes.
Wale mbwa mukaga. nanye nko kugira nti ayibambe mu kamaro hanga reba atende kumanya kugamba aha bwo kubanchira muto
This was an excuse that Jeremiah was giving to God.
Ejikerwe kwaso ya Yeremia haruhanga.
So I feel in my spirit that there are some people out there, you actually up to now you still give God excuses.
Ni impuro moyo wange ngo hakina bari yabahurikirize bari yokwe abakiro kwaruhanga zarwe kwaso mu kama kweri osingore zarwe kwasezo mu izina rya Yesu Kristo.
That feeling of unworthiness.
Uko kwehuruta kubaso
chire that you overcome it this
Ni
morning
ni shaba ngo ushingura akashesha ko mu izina rya Yesu Kristo.
Yes, if God could choose Jeremiah,
ruhanga ko ariye na sakutora na Yeremia,
if God could choose Moses,
ruhanga ko yebe na sakutuma Musa,
with such a background,
kanda inebya ebyenyuma bibere bityo
ujuka
akaba yisera umuntu muri Misiri.
Remember the kind of environment he had been raised in.
Ijuka emberazi yabere yakuriremu,
he actually fled from Egypt,
nangwa akaba yahungire na rga Misiri.
The same place God was sending him back,
bera hano ho henye na yuranga yo namutuma.
Some of you, God is sending you back to your own village. Bamo
muri mwe hanga yo nakutuma mu cyaro cyenyine cyo wanyu.
The very places where you prostituted.
Emyanya yenyine yo wakorire mu bwamaraya.
Exactly, those are the same places God is sending
you. Okonho hanga yo nakutuma.
Yes, because he wants them to clearly see your testimony.
Abo kwana inangu barebe jo bujo
zwawe. See the transforming power of God.
Bareba mana gara hanga gahindura abantu.
You don't need to give an excuse.
Toro kweta gakwayo ebyo kwe kwasa.
Accept the call.
Ikirizo kwetwa.
Cultivate it.
Okwinjere.
Yes.
Ego.
Mind it.
Kana ndokuteho mutima.
Run.
Oyiruke
go and serve God.
Ojendo hereza ruhanga.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
When you read verse 8,
washomo gwa munana.
He continued to say, yes.
Eya gumzamu yagira. Ogunuruhanga tutarbatina. Abo kwanda hamwe niwe kujuna. Nuko mukamara kugira.
Yes. The Lord speaks to Jeremiah that actually do not fear people.
Mukama yagambira Yeremia tutatina abantu.
This means that this man had fear in his heart.
Nichimasa ngo mushijo gwa kayino bwo
bwo mutima. Some of us are very fearful.
Bamwe muri twa twino bwo.
I know some of you, God is saying you're fearful.
Ninyijuka bamwe muri imwe
muino bwoba konka
kashesha kani kushabira ngo singuro bwoba mu izina rya Yesu Kristo.
Yes, people from poor backgrounds.
Abantu bo kurugo maka gatari marunji nka Gideon.
Yeah, Gideon, yes, Judges 6:15.
Ombaramuzi orwa mukaga ruki 15.
Yes. Yeah, just look at it. Yeah, Judges 6:15.
Twari ombaramuze shura mukaga umushorungu 15.
Actually, even I was surprised, even Saul himself.
Kandi nabwo nkatangara na Saulo wowe nyini.
Yeah, when I was doing my Bible study.
Kumbe ni nshoma kumbe nikora ni nshoma Biblia.
Yeah, I saw the excuse that Saul was giving to somewhere.
Nare warwe kwa sei Saulo yabe na hasa mwini.
He didn't believe him.
Akabata kwasa kumwikiriza.
It cannot be me.
Yeye takabasa nyowe.
Takabasa kubanyowe. But let me tell you, this morning I want actually to confirm to you that it is God calling you.
Akashesha kanyana nkuhamize ngo arukweta
ruhanga. The devil cannot call you that you go and serve God.
Stane taka kweta ngoze kwereza ruhanga.
Hallelujah. So 15 says what?
Oru 15. Yagira onu ati mukama wanje ni imbasa ntakuje na Isiraeli. Reba mu muryango gwitu naboro ukirabona abo mu ruganda rwa Manase.
In the whole clan of Manasseh.
Kando munji ya tata ninye muto. Exactly. Kama ya mugaruka mwati buzimazima ndi yaba hamwe niwe niwe ryabinga ba Midian
and I love that
nkoru kubinga umuntu umwe.
You hear this. So one thing I know is that when God commissions you, when he sends you,
mwene kindo kumanya ni Mungu ruhangaiza kutuma,
he does not abandon you.
Tarukureka.
Always have that faith in him.
Obutosha jiro kwikirizo uko muruwe.
He is with you.
Ngwara hamwe niwe.
Praise the Lord.
Kama sima.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
To strengthen you.
Okuhereza mani.
To equip you.
Okuhereza obubasa.
To fight for you.
Kukurwanira.
So it is no longer about you, but
mwene he. Mwene tara habwawe kureka habwe.
Why he has taken off?
Ahabo kuba
wariyo nategeka. He gives you strength to do whatever he wants
na
you to do.
Na kwamani kukora byone byari kwendo kore.
He says that even when you are called to appear before the council.
Ebyandicho ne byangu nabo kuba leta kwijo mu mbuga y'abakuru n'abategeki.
You should not worry.
Mutariera rechera.
The spirit of God will give you what to say.
Ngwabo ko moyo wa mukama ari abahe byo kugamba.
Yes, in the same way.
Omuringo nubwo gumwe.
The Lord sends you on a mission.
Mukama yakutuma a mission.
He gives you what it takes.
Na kwereza kiri kwetagisa
chona. Accomplish that mission.
Okora umurimo
gwe. Can you give him a hand clap?
Mutirunga ro haleluya.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Mukama simwe.
Yeah, so if in your own time read 1 Samuel chapter 9 verse 21.
Mwenu ombwire bwawe oshome Samuire cyo kubanza ishura ya mwenda.
Yes, verse 21.
Umushorongo abirinagumwe.
Yeah, yes, up to chapter 10 verse 1 to verse 9.
You
see how Saul was called as the first king of
Israel.
He could not believe it. This was not something he was inheriting from his father. No, it was just a direct call from God. And he would soon be crowned the first king of Israel. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So maybe there's nobody in your family who has ever been a pastor,
or
who has ever gone for an international
mission.
But surely if the Lord has separated you for that, just know that he does not make mistakes. Accept the call and run with it. Yes, unfortunately, we started very late. So we cannot go beyond this point. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
All we want to tell you this morning that it's not always about you, but it's always about God. He always has a reason as to why he calls
you.
So learn to surrender. Learn to give your all to him, and you never regret it. Praise the name of Jesus Christ. Yeah, the Lord is always behind his word. He cannot send you and then he abandons
you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He was with David. Even when everything seemed to turn against him, David still triumphed. Triumphed over Saul's threat. Threats of death, and the Lord's word had to come to pass. Nothing comes from the mouth of God that falls on the ground without accomplishing its purpose.
If
God said that you go to nations, if he said that you're the one to redeem your village, this morning I want to assure that it will happen. Only desire to keep under his will, and what seems impossible today will be made possible. He will bring you Aarons. He will bring you the Jonathan, like in the case of David. So the Lord will align people in your way that will help you. You will not lack anything. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He'll put words in your very mouth. I know people who didn't even go to school, but today they are able to express themselves in English, and they are doing great. In the kingdom. So you likewise do great in the kingdom of God in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Only believe, and you will see the power of God. Only believe, and you will see the hand of God in the name of Jesus Christ.
Christo.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Let's pray together. You're there and you've never given your life to Jesus. I want to encourage you this morning. That is such an important decision that you should not miss. Hallelujah. Because it's risky to live without God. I'm telling you. Because your life may be required of you very soon. And you cannot go to heaven by chance. No, it doesn't happen. You must take a decision and believe in Jesus Christ as the only way, the truth,
amazima,
and the life.
Kanda magara.
Praise the Lord.
Amasim.
So I want you to say these words after me.
Gambevi,
as you confess Christ,
Yesu,
you say, Lord Jesus,
Jirotu mukama Yesu,
I confess you this morning as Lord.
Ni nkwatura kashesha kanka mukama.
I accept you in my heart.
Ni nkwachiro mutima gwanje.
As a savior.
Nko mujuni.
I repent of my sins.
Ni nyetise bibyanje byona.
I am sorry.
Kana sasire.
For living contrary to the will of God.
Ahabuk turo magara garuka kanso kunda kwa ranga.
Forgive me, O God.
Sasira ayiranga.
This morning.
Kasheshaka.
I surrender to Jesus.
Ni nyeha yari Yesu.
To be my personal Lord and Savior.
Okuba omujunu wanje kandi mukama wanje.
From this day.
Okurugizwa beri.
I am born again.
Najunwa.
In Jesus' name.
Omuzina rya Yesu.
God also lift everyone out there.
Kandi mukama nyongera kwimusya buri muntu we nari okwe.
Bound by fear.
Ariyo mbukwatwa bobo ba.
Timid.
Ariye kinyabwoba.
running away from serving you.
Arukunga okwereza.
That Lord, your power that refreshes.
Kujangu mukama amana gawagarura busia.
Your power that lifts.
Amana gawaga imusia.
Shall come upon them now in the name of Jesus Christ.
Omuzina Yesu Kristo.
Lifting them out of that.
Garuko be imusia kurugomo chinecho.
Yes, Lord.
Ego mukama.
Rekindling fresh fire in their hearts.
Garuko asia busia omuruo
busia mutima ya. Enabling them to serve God afresh.
Garuko babasi okwereza rahanga busia.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Omuzina Yesu Kristo.
We thank you, Lord.
Kusima mukama.
For we know
abo kwantu manya
we are sent to this generation
ngo tutumirwe ahabo businjobu.
Thank you for counting us worthy
we barabo kutushanga turi yabashemire
pointing us
kando katutaho
as your ministers
nkaba hereza bawe
giving us
urukutereza
a call to serve you
okwetwa kokweza.
What a great privilege
kando mugisha mukuru
help us to have this revelation
kwere kutungo kushukurwo
we might serve you Lord
kugira ngo tubase kwereza mukama tine kutina ningo kugwerero rubasha.
Thank you, Lord.
Mukama.
We trust you.
Kusima.
This is the message for the season.
Kwe tuma season.
And even Lord, as we look forward to the reopening of our churches,
mukama
we trust you that the church will return in power. It will return in power. It will return in power. In the name of Jesus. Many
Christo.
Will be born again. Many will be strengthened. In the name of Jesus
Yesu Christ.
To bless our president.
And to hereza umugisha president with
pray oh God
shaba ayi mukama
give him more wisdom
umuhereza ubunjobirengera
those that are around him
kandi na naba bamwetorire
that they may continue to lead this country
kugira ngo bagumise mu kwembere ihangari yitu
fairness and justice
umuburinganiza na nokucha imanja z'amazima we bare mukama
in Jesus name
mu izina Yesu
amen
amen
let me say this announcement
kanga mbechirangwechi
as we welcome Bishop shortly.